When I was a child, I'd come here and lose myself in the stars. Think about where my life would lead.
Welcome to Hogwarts. Now, while you're here, your house will be like your family.
You're not one of them. You never will be.
Here's to family. We're a family.
It had never occurred to me that our lives,
we're a family,
which had been so closely interwoven, could unravel with such speed.
War's the only language men listen to.
You won't argue to yourself.
We will win.
You're right. I just like the idea of us girls sticking together.
I need to do something. I can't stay here buried in books, not now.
But if we're all going to die the moment we graduate, isn't it what we do before that counts?
I'm worried about you.
I will cut you open.
Yes, it's alive, but it's just passed through. It's just left me, and it's just left you out.
I let myself believe that there are happy endings for people like us. But there aren't. There can't be. But you get your happy ending.
So why are you here?
There's another way of living this life.
Can I find the courage to accept there might be another way?
How does it feel to know all your resistance was for nothing?
All those people, perhaps their deaths have meaning.
All you care about is your power. What's the point of you? You never know. Someone else might want to know the point of it all one day.
Only if we stand together now and say no.
I'd rather die a meaningful death than live a meaningless life.
To the recent capture and murder of Emmeline Vance.
Marlene McKinnon, who was killed 2 weeks after this was taken.
Mary Macdonald.
They got her whole family. Dorcas Meadows. Voldemort killed her personally.
Alice Longbottom. Better dead than what happened to them.
Lily Potter, born 30th of January 1960, died 31st of October 1981.